Tonight, the remaining contestants will each be dancing three times, once with an all-star, once solo, and once with each other. After last week's show, Lauren was first up to find out which all-star she'd be paired with tonight. Take a look at this.
You're the last girl standing.
All
there
right.
You go.
Brush up on my swagger.
And she'll be hoping to do that with Tabitha and Napoleon.
Today we're taking hip-hop to the wild, wild west.
It's not country, it's street. I don't have no streets in the wild west. So it's a dirt road, and it's dirty, and it's grimy.
We're in this duel, and we meet up for this showdown to see who's the baddest of them all.
You hear the wind blow, and a tumbleweed goes blowing across.
So just like on the show, Lauren is the last girl standing.
She's trying to prove herself that it is as bad as a guy.
I mean, I'm a bad dude, but Lauren's definitely proving she's a bad chick. My chick is bad, partner. What can I say?
I'm doing a good job of being bad, but I need to do a good job of being bad.
Wash away the niceness.
Yeah, I think Lauren has to be a chick. She's got to be a bad chick.
We got to take it from sexy to actually
bad.
Badder.
Still not bad. See? Oh.
You ain't bad. You ain't bad. You ain't
so bad. It's ridiculous.
It's ridiculous.
It's timing. And this stage ain't big enough for the both of them. Dancing with All Star Twitch, ladies and gentlemen, it's Lauren.
Chick wish she could. My chick, baby, 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 baby.